Well, innovation is obviously the center of any retail strategy. I mean, things are changing so dramatically year after year that innovators need to understand how not only to follow the technology, because I think that we associate innovation with technology, it's innovating around reaching our consumer. And I don't think innovation is a technology-led challenge. It's taking what we do best, which is understanding our consumer, understanding our product, and making that relevant and future-proof. And so taking that warm feeling of delighting our customer where we're used to doing it in the store, where we're used to doing it now online, and take that into a ubiquitous context, multi-channel, so that we can be with that mobile consumer all the time and curate that journey, that path to purchase, wherever we need to take it. And so innovation is really insight into that journey. But there is amazing innovation around, and I'm a big believer in the Internet of Everything. I'm a believer that we compartmentalize digital too much, and I have all these toys that I want to show you. This is Electronic Imp. This is a company that allows you to shove this little tool into any product, device, dishwasher, and create a connected experience. I want to show you this too. This is something you can mail to your store. It's about a $70 device that you can plug into your POS router, and suddenly the store becomes a hotspot. But that's not exciting in itself, but now the consumer coming into the store can jump onto Wi-Fi, identify their MAC address, so you can talk to them when they walk by the store in any country around the world, and be a little concierge action and pull them in. There are so many tools out there that are exciting. And the future is all about innovation.